Now live on Thin Ice.
David Peltier.
Skating with
Елена Бережна.
Back in 02 in the Olympics, Jamie and I, we were second, and Elena and Anton were first. That night, we started hearing rumors.
They've been saying on national television, some Russians come to Salt Lake City, install gold medals and something like that. I was like, wow.
Stories started to come out that maybe there was a deal and a fix and all that stuff. 5 days after we had the silver medal, they announced that we were going to share the gold medal.
Big political stuff.
Well, Jamie and I's performance at the Olympics was so hypnotizing that it just took 5 days for people to realize that we were the best.
My gold medal is a real one.
I know, we were the better skaters.
He knows who is a real champion is. That's why he wanna skate with me.
She said that. She deserved a gold more.
All right.
When David looked at me, he just see gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, skating to Hot and Cold by Katy Perry, David Peltier, and Elena Bereznaya.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elena and David. And I think that it's official. The Cold War has been put on ice, for now at least. Well, congratulations. Christy.
Okay, oh wow, I'm still getting over the fact of seeing you two skate together as a pair, but you know, obviously Olympic gold medalists, spectacular pair moves, and I think the charming thing was seeing how much fun you genuinely were having out there with each other. So keep it up. Let loose a little bit more, though. I want to see a little bit more sass out there.
More sass. Yeah. Speaking of more sass, Katarina Witt.
Yeah, get rid of this. Doing. No, but honestly, no wonder you both won the gold medals in pair skating. You know, I love your skating together and your tricks. But I do agree with you. I would like to see a little more chemistry between you. But what I loved most, though, was to see the joy in your face. And that's what just made me smile the whole time, to watch you, how you were smiling throughout the whole program.
Very nice. Dick.
All right. Let's cut through the quick here. This program is about two shall skate as one. It's about entertain us. You entertained us with your lifts, which were pair skating lifts, but it wasn't as much of a performance as I would have liked to have seen. I really missed seeing... Now listen, all of you, I've been around long enough that I don't give a rusty hoot what you think. So, let me just go on and say that I felt that the program was very elegant with pair lifts, but that it wasn't a performance where the two of you were entertaining us. For that, I would like to see you get more element going in.
Okay, before we get a lynch mob going, let's get some marks up. Christy, we'll start with you.
Seven?
Seven as well.
Eight.
Very nice, there they go. Off you go, guys.
So I have to ask, you went from sharing the gold to sharing the ice. I'm not sure what's more controversial after those comments from the judges. What do you think, Elena?
Definitely more fun sharing the ice, of course.
Yes, sharing the ice is more fun, maybe more controversial. David?
Controversy has always been part of Elena and I's life, and we just can't get away from it. They know what they're talking about. We don't know what we're doing. We're just improvising.
I may disagree there. To vote for Elena and David, you can go to abc.com. Your vote counts. It's open until noon tomorrow Pacific time. Kurt?
When we return, Jamie and Patrice get their chance on Thin Ice.